Welcome to the first Bearcat broadcast of the year. It's been a challenge to put a broadcast together in the middle of a pandemic. This week, we have a few stories about some of the classes at North Butler. First up is Clay Anderson, highlighting some of the shop classes offered at North Butler.
So to take a shop class, obviously, you know, you're going to have some sort of interest, or maybe you're just wanting to try something that we offer here. But you can just sign up for our Intro to Tech class, which will be kind of the introduction to everything that we have. So that class will go over our design, our woodworking, metalworking, maybe a little bit of energy and power, which involves some small engine work and robotics. So that intro class is how you can get involved with going on into the further shop classes.
So we have a little block, and we have styrofoam pieces that we lay it out on first. And so you make the design and everything, and then basically any tool that's in the shop you can use to build your car.
The shop classes here in North Butler's Energy and Power. The average day is set up in the metal shop, which is on the new side. In Energy Power, they're working on CO2 cars that they will eventually race. The North Butler shop classes have a few local partnerships. Through these partnerships, we've got a few useful tools machines. Underworth has donated the laser cutter, American Tool donated the CNC mill to the shop, and there are a total of 70 students in industrial tech classes.
Might be a good idea not to become a dentist.
I would love to see some advanced projects from students, kind of, you know, applying a little bit of everything that we learn in our, whether it be woodworking or metalworking. I'm hoping just to start seeing some, you know, projects that will apply a little bit of everything that we have learned throughout the course of our classes or even a semester.
Thanks, Clay. Next, we have German Shire explaining about the speech class offered to the juniors and seniors.
This is Ms. Ackerman, and she is the teacher of the speech class. She has taught the kids how to do public speaking and other speeches that involve different emotions.
Right now, we are working on dramatic readings. So they have done some comedy things, some lighthearted, humorous things. They've done some impromptu speaking. And now we're working with the other set of emotions of serious.
This is Ian Gifford. He's one of the students in Mrs. Ackerman's speech class, and this is one of his favorite speeches.
I think my favorite probably would have been the speeches where we had to draw on the board something that related to what we spoke about.
Thank you, Jeremy. The MB band faces many challenges in the pandemic. Ian Gifford talks to the band director, Mrs. Brackett, about some of those.
Susan Brackett is the band teacher here at North Butler. She and the band had been working on the winter concert for months, but this year had made it harder to practice.
The way I would say it would be that it's twice as much work to get half as much done.
That was her describing what it's been like to practice during the hybrid schedule. These feelings are also shared by the students. Owen Swigman, a freshman in the band, had this to say about practicing band in the hybrid schedule.
It's very strange. In the B-Day group, we don't have as many people.
The schedule means that the band often practices with entire sections of instruments missing. Despite these setbacks, Mrs. Brackett is still excited to show off what the band can accomplish. You can even watch the winter concert, which recently happened, on North Butler High School's Facebook page.
Thank you, Ian. Here's Derek Brickman with the information on the stars that are being made and sold.
This year, due to all of our COVID uncertainties, we are producing a limit of 25. Normally, we would produce a larger number of those, but just due to the circumstances of how school's going right now, we are limiting it to 25 stars.
Students at North Butler are making stars. There are going to be a limited number of them, so get them while they are still available. To order a star, go to the item shop on Infinite Campus, or if you cannot get Infinite Campus, call the office to order.
Our goal is to make 25 because of how the year's been going with COVID.
Thanks, Derek.
Remember, you can order a star by calling the junior senior high school office.